Hey.
You say the word. Sure, take a peek.
Thank you.
by for landing.
Raider.
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? All right. Come on in, but no gunfire. Market's open. You can do as much trading as you like.
Guess they're not interested in sharing, huh?
I haven't seen you before. If you need a doctor, let's get you examined.
Right. Actually, I need some supplies.
I suppose I could...
Fine place to sleep right here. Reasonable rate.
This some kind of motel?
I prefer the term flop house, but don't tell my pa that. Gets him mad. When caravans pull into town, they need a place to sleep. So we rent out all the beds we can. So did you want one?
Let me think about it.
That rum goes fast.
Hey, you. Talk some sense into my numbskull son. Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
Hey, this is between the two of you.
We got a good life here, and you'd throw it all away.
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands, no offense, go blind off rot gut. At least the railroad's fighting the Institute. And why not save cents?
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation Society.
Synths are weapons built by the Institute.
You don't know that.
You see, boy? Now stop this nonsense. We got customers.
Ahem.
Booze and grub, right here.
Let's see what you have.
I can't promise it'll be cold. Don't be shy. You don't order fast. We won't have much booze left.
You have any work?
Well, there is one thing.
Dad, you're not gonna send him on that same wild goose chase.
Hey, he brought it up, not me. As I was saying, before us Savaldi started slinging rot gut for thirsty caravan hands, we came from a line of Minutemen. My grandpa, Brent Savaldi, was the last. He died fighting raiders just outside Malden. If you could find any of his personal effects, well, it didn't mean the world to me.
If the price is right, I might help.
Malden ain't the safest of places. I suppose I could spare 200 caps.
Any idea where he might have fallen?
Somewhere northeast of Malden. That's where they found the bodies of the rest of his squad. The raiders tore them apart, mutilated the bodies. Once, the Minutemen held their own against the Institute. But in the end, even raiders were too much for him.
I'll find your grandpa.
Just be careful, all right? I don't want any more deaths on my conscience.
The Brotherhood needs your help to protect the Commonwealth. Donate a portion of your crops to the Brotherhood, and it will not be forgotten.
Doesn't sound like we have much choice. We'll contribute our crops.
possible. Hostile sensor reading. Attacking human.
Yeah.
Someone skipped out of here in a hurry.
this. Hold.
Okay. I'll be here then.
Thank you.
get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Going to waste, otherwise.
Hey.
Point the way.
Come on.
Uh-huh. Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful. Hi, I'm Meg. Me new to the Hill? For 10 caps, I can give you the tour. Nobody knows a place like me.
Any chance I can get it for free?
Fine. The market's in the back, bar's in the corner, and the outhouse is over the wall. Bye.
Load a little heavy, Dad? You better let me have a look at you.
I found your grandpa.
How many doctors out there on the road?
Not much left except his hat.
Grandpa Savoldi. Damn. People on the Hill don't think kindly about the Minutemen. Say they didn't help when we needed them. My grandpa was a hero. And I won't hear anything different.
I found your grandpa's body in a sinkhole. He almost made it out.
Well, I'll be damned. He was a tough old cuss. Here's the reward. You earned it.
Attention. Due to increased raider activity, all leave requests to off-base sites have been temporarily suspended. Affected parties will have their leave compensated at the next available opportunity. That is all.
By Elder Maxson's orders, all forms of technology should get confiscated or collected.
Look who's back. I take it everything went without a hitch.
Yes, sir. Crops will be available when harvested.
I knew you'd get that job done. Here are your caps, as per our agreements. Plenty of farms out there to cross off the list, if you're interested. I realize it's not the most glamorous of missions, but hell, neither is starving.
Set me up.
Sure, I've got something that'll put us...
Uh-huh. Dr. Tegan.
Well, the Brotherhood's got a lifetime supply of nuclear.
Mm-hmm.
Reporting for extra work.
Good answer. I hear there's another farm just waiting for you to pay it a visit.
I'm in.
Knew I could count on you. Here's the farm. I've no doubt you'll convince those simple little civilians.
unless you'd like getting shot. Never turn your back on a gun.
Excuse me, Proctor Teagan.
That farm's nothing you can't handle.
Have anything unusual?
I have some special mods I've been working on. Sort of a hobby I have to pass the time. Real high-powered stuff. Slap a few of them onto your weapons, and I'm pretty sure they'll put a smile on your face.
Set me up.
Sure, I've got some...